Welcome to the Dodger Mill channel. If you know me, you know I love the park for swings. Y'all know I am a big kid at heart, and I believe our imagination will steer us to our goals and aspirations, because it's all about imagination. When you can imagine it and you can write it down and feel it in your heart, it is yours. Just always remember that. Keep that imagination flowing and growing so that you can fulfill your dreams and goals, because that's the overall plan. That is the overall plan. I had to come back strong with another video because I just sat here and I'm thinking, like, man, like, do a lot of people know how to make their dreams come to reality? Like, do y'all really know the secrets? I want to make another separate video about that, but today I gotta make three videos for myself so I can be ahead of myself, since I got behind one day and I feel like a bad person for getting behind, because you always want to stay ahead. I always heard from my cousin Pooh. He said you always want to stay ready so you don't got to get ready, because you never know what's going to happen to you. And that goes back to me saying, when you have money saved, you know, when you already have money saved, you already prepared for whatever's to come to you. So that's the best thing going, and that's the way to think, and that's the way to grow. Honestly, it's all about stability. That's the best thing going. You always want stability, because when you're not stable, now everything you feel is falling apart, and then you lose faith. You always want to have faith no matter what is going on in your life. Just know that beautiful things are happening. Miracles are happening. This is a magical season for us all. And know that you are well taken care of. Don't worry about anything. Look, I'll tell y'all a story. Listen, I moved out of my hometown just last year, not knowing where I'm gonna go, what I'm gonna be doing, how it's gonna happen for me. And I kept my faith. I kept contacting people. My main thing was using my resources. I did not know to do that until the age of 25, to use my resources, and that has brought me a long, long way. So I decided, you know, I need to use my resources. Don't forget what you have been taught. I've been told this all my life. Don't forget what you've been taught. You know, the most important, valuable things, at least. You know, because it's only going to help you grow. Like, I feel like when I have a conversation with people, like, they tell you information that you weren't even ready for. So that's why it's always best to be slow to listen. I meant slow to speak. Y'all know the saying. Comment it down below for me, please. But yeah, you always want to listen before you speak, to keep it simple. And that's the best thing, because I feel like I'd be filled with so much information within a short period of time, not even expecting it. So always expect the unexpected. Like I said, again, always be prepared so you don't got to get ready. You got to stay ready so you don't got to get ready. Anyways, I am just having the time of my life. Seriously living my best life. I feel that I'm retired, although I know it doesn't stop here, and I have more work to do, and I have so much more planned, and I actually need to start writing down new goals, since I've accomplished my most important one so far. But before the year ends, I will definitely be accomplishing more, and I'll give that information to y'all when I get it, because my main goal was publishing my book. The ebook is now available on Amazon Kindle, and my other book, my hardcover, won't be available until January sometime, which again will be in stores and on hand pretty much. So just know that beautiful blessings are coming our way, and that we are forever blessed, and we have nothing to worry about. Because if you worry, then how can it happen for you? You know, although we do worry, and then boom, it happens for you, and you'd be like, wow, what was I worrying for? But like, that's the thing. You don't need to worry. Remember that. You don't need to worry, because it's already taken care of. Once you put it out there that this is your need, boom, it's there for you. It is there for you. So just, again, be mindful and wise of your choice of words and how you handle situations, because that'll just bring out the light in you. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe down below, and share this channel with your loved ones and your coworkers. Thank you.